The United States mother of 19-year-old on Titan submersible speaks out. Coast Guard says it's convening a marine board of investigators to figure out what caused the deep-sea implosion of Ocean Gate's Titan submersible. Meanwhile, the wife and mother of two of the passengers is opening up about her last moments with them.